What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your Netflix viewing history. Maybe you watched a show or movie on Netflix a long time ago and forgot the name of it. Or maybe you want to see what other people who are using your Netflix account have been watching. No matter why you want to see the viewing history on your Netflix account, Netflix makes it easy to see that information through the Netflix website. The only caveat is that you can only view your Netflix watch history through the Netflix website, and you can't use the Netflix app. If you need to see a more detailed viewing history with specific time information, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to get that. But before we look at the steps to see your Netflix viewing history, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. I always recommend Roku streaming media devices to my friends and family because of the solid hardware quality and the ease of use. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to see your Netflix viewing history. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Netflix.com, and then click the drop-down arrow next to your profile picture at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Account in the menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Profile and Parental Controls section and then click the drop-down arrow next to the Netflix profile you want to see the history for. A menu is displayed. Step 4. Click View next to Viewing Activity. The Netflix activity for that profile will be displayed. You'll be able to see the movie or show episode and the date that content was watched on that account. Repeat this process for any other profiles you want to see the Netflix watch history for. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.